This video is a step-by-step guide to create an illustration in Figma. Let's get started. This is part 3 of Advanced Vector series. Links to part 1 and 2 are in the description. I highly recommend to watch those to learn basics of using vectors in Figma. Let's start our tutorial by thanking and appreciating Vijay Varma for his awesome illustration library. As I am not an illustrator myself, it's my humble attempt to recreate this in Figma, using the techniques that I learned. I'll start with an eye. Draw a circle on the frame. Add a thick stroke of say 10 pixels. Scale it to proper size. Use color picker tool to choose stroke and fill colors. Change stroke to outside. I'll duplicate this circle for creating inner layers within the eye. We don't need stroke for inner layers, so simply remove it. Duplicate this as we need two layers for Boolean operations. Move one circle slightly to reveal small portion of the circle behind. Select both circles and subtract selection. Move it over the base layer. It snaps perfectly. Now choose the base eye layer again for second layer. Duplicate and move it slightly upwards to the right. Select both of them and subtract selection. Move Boolean group at the right place. It's a good practice to name all the layers properly, otherwise there will be hundreds of layers with the same name. Now duplicate the base eye layer again. Draw a shape on top of it to create an eyebrow shadow. Double click to make it editable and use bend tool or command key to bend the path. This time use intersect selection. Move the shadow on the eye and move it upwards. Now draw a circle to recreate iris. Choose the right color using color picker. Duplicate the circle to make a pupil inside. The eye is almost complete. Select all layers and frame the selection. Last step is to create a cutout on the top of the eye. Use pen tool to draw the shape which we want to stay visible. Add fill color. We are going to use this shape as a mask. Name it properly so that it's easy to identify later. Place it behind the eye. Select mask layer and click on use as mask icon on the top center. That's it. Now we have the cutout in the eye. Now add a triangle using polygon tool to create an eyebrow and beak. We have to move it outside the mask. Let's add eye and the mask in the separate frame. Now make the triangle corners rounded. Rotate and scale it to match the illustration. Now let's move it back to the illustration frame behind the eye. Choose the right color using color picker. Looks nice. Double click on it to slightly bend the top portion. Now duplicate the eye and flip it horizontally. Looks nice already. Now let's add the body. Draw a big circle. Squeeze it a little. Change fill and stroke properties. Move it behind the eyes. Resize it accordingly. We need to tweak the triangle to hide the blue background. Now to similar to the eye, we need to create inner layers and feathers on the body. Start by duplicating the oval. Remove stroke. Duplicate and add smaller oval at the center. Use intersect selection to make a lighter body part. Create feathers by adding a circle. Use arc and ratio handles to create an arc. I'll use stroke of 10 pixels. Looks quite thick. I'm reducing it to 5 pixels. Choose the right color. Duplicate it several times to create feathers. Select all of them and align it to the center. Lastly, use the rounded rectangles to create legs. This part is pretty easy. Done. I think I did a decent job here. I hope you learned something new in the process. Thumbs up if you liked the video. If you have any suggestions or feedback, let me know in the comments below. Stay tuned for the next tutorial. Keep smiling!